What's up, Pyros? It's Friday, man. 5 days until Christmas. Got my musket shot out here. Show you what I've got inside here. About to fire this off here. Legend time bomb. I've done these before on my channel. I just like these cakes, man. They're pretty quick. They're 16 shots. And on the description here, let's see if I can find it. Here we go. Red and green peony, green and purple peony, white strobe with blue star crackling. So we're going to let this one rip, tater chip. Another little demo in this scurvy dog. Now this one's the musket shot. The scurvy dog is the bigger one, but this one's a single one. So anyway, we're going to let this one go here. Hope everyone has a really good Christmas and a really good New Year's. I love this little musket shot here. Got the holes, you just line them up like this, man. You can put your mortar tube right here, and boom. Each one of these, you can put your Roman candles in there. So when you're not firing your cakes off, you know what I'm saying? When you fire your cakes off, you take the lid off, of course. But when you're just firing shells and Roman candles, you got that option. So this is nice, man. It's he calls it musket shot, but I call it fireworks management system, because you can manage all kind of different fireworks in one contained unit. So anyway, with that said, enjoy it. Legend 16 shot time bomb. Here we go. Let it rip, tater chip. Okay, here we go. 16 shot legend time bomb, baby. Here we go. Nice. Time bomb, legend, 16 shots. In the musket shot. Love it.